the attacks. When I do the initial blocking movement for the head block, I'm not waiting for the punch to go. Because I'll get hit. So I'm always going to imagine someone's going to come. Even more than that, I'm just going to imagine my block is an attack. So they don't have a chance to get the technique off. If they do, I'll deflect the attack, and if they don't, it's hit. So when I do the movement, it's one. So Sensei explained the importance of the hand position cracking. Whenever I come back, it's important of turning the hand this way. Kihon, this is basic kake, so the hand really turning this way. So pushing down. Because all the strength is going down. Strength is coming down. So I can't lift it. So I just pushing down, let it come down. Same idea. Yeah, pushing, too strong. I can't. So first, this way. So pushing. Pushing this way. So one, two. It's like tension. So if I just push that way. I only go that way, and they're strong.
Exactly like tension.
So same idea. I go one way, then the other. So when we're doing these movements, so I'm coming this way. Just as we do in, especially the Renzoku Bunkai, the whole body is the weapon. So my whole body, so my right side is coming across. It's about striking this one.
First strike is over the top, so he gets me guarding up.
Always finish up. His hand's covering down. His hand covers down. It's coming up this way. It's coming up.
Down.
These are the kind of drills we do. Two ways of defending from the grab, like grab over. The arms come out. So I cannot actually grab and the elbows go in. Or under, watch the sword. My hand goes down. Arch the back, strike. Close tight, so the arms can't come forward. Sink sideways. Like held tight, I can go out. Can't go out. Just let Seiyunchin.